young Indians who were keen on participating in bringing about a change in the country. And it was a proud moment to be associated with Yes, I Am the Change. Yes Foundation has given us today this wonderful opportunity. I hope I would have stumbled upon something like this when I was your age, but it's never too late, and I would now request not just the young of this country, but every citizen of this country, whether you are a child or a youngster or an old person, a housewife or a teacher or a lawyer, to be part of this endeavor, which is by Yes Foundation, which is social filmmaking. Just pick up your mobile, just pick up your camera and make a short film and send it and inspire change and be the change.
I'd like all of you, and I urge all my young students to participate in Yes, I Am the Change short film making competition, because I think making one short film can actually change your life and change the life of others. I think this is your chance. Bring out your ideas and you can actually bring a revolution. Go ahead, young people. We want to see all your films.
We as storytellers have a lot of power. Come tell your stories and create a huge change. Make that difference in the world. It's totally worth it.